Hi, here your friends of Sustainable Montessori with a new logo, presenting today a lesson on multiplication with the stamp game. Okay, so here we have the stamp game, and we're going to present an operation like this one we have here, 343. When you're working with the stamp game, one of the purposes of the material is actually to understand its changes, so that's why you always want to present operations that are dynamic. So we're going to start, we have 343 taken three times. So the concept that you want the students to understand is that this is repeated addition. So this is kind of like three friends that go to a party and share the same amount of maybe chips or maybe some kind of candy that they bring to the party. So we have 343 and we have the first friend that brings three units. Four tens, and three hundredths. And that is what the first friend brings. The second friend brings also three units. Four tens and three hundredths. Here, and we put our second friend. And finally, the third friend also brings three units. Four tens and three hundredths. One of the main advantages of this material and this layout for multiplication is that students are also seeing the geometric pattern of multiplication. They also see the geometric shapes. So now we're going to start counting exactly what they all brought. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 units. So we're going to write in our units, write down here, 9 units. You may have students that just looking at the layout, they already knew it was 9 units. So we're going to count the tens, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. And of course by this time students understand that having 10 tens equals having 100. So we exchange the tens for 100 and now we have 2 tens. So right down here are 2 tens. And finally we're going to count the hundredths. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 hundredths. So that we're going to exchange them and we're going to get 1,000. And of course, we don't have hundredths, so we put a placeholder here. So we're going to write down our answer. So if we multiply 343 times 3, our answer would be 1,029. And you want the students to be repeating the numbers. So I hope you like the video. Keep checking our videos in YouTube and also checking our materials in our Teachers Pay Teacher Store, Sustainable Montessori. Thank you very much.